Hello, you guys. Welcome to Kingdom Living Way, where love resides and God is on the move. So glad you can join me today. Believing all is well. And as always, don't forget to hit the like, the share, and the subscribe button. You guys, I wasn't even planning on coming on this today. I just was out and about, you know, threw my little hat on, just chilling a little bit. But God dropped this in my spirit. See, you guys, God is not playing. God is not playing. See, your enemies is continuing to do the dirty work. The dirty work, okay? They're continuing to come against you. But God is saying, as I said, it's about to be showtime. Their time is about to be up. That's one part of the showtime. Their time is about to be up, you guys. See, judgment about to hit your enemies. Whew. Oh, my God, my God. See, because God done warned too many to repent and to turn from their wicked ways, but they don't want to do that. See, as God dropped in my spirit, they in too deep. Mm-hmm. They done got in deep. They done got real deep. But don't get me wrong, you guys. You can be really in deep. Now God can get you out the deep. But these enemies, they are in that really deep, you guys. They are in deep. And see, the devil coming back for his pay. See, many don't open up themselves to the enemy, doing all these plots and scheming and manipulating things. And God is getting ready to show up and show out. See, they're going to be exposed, you guys. I told you guys that. Some of them are going to be in handcuffs. You can be in handcuffs in the spiritual or the natural. But God is not playing. See, they got to pay up to the enemy, see. See, they don't expose the family to a lot of things, see. See, them open doors. They're causing attacks on the family. And see, they think they're escaping, but the enemy gonna come back after them. It's gonna turn on them, you guys. It's gonna turn on them. See, they done open them doors, and they gonna have to pay. They will have to pay for what they've been doing, trying to do to the people of God. Even the attacks on these kingdom marriages, they're going to have to pay. They've been coming against these kingdom marriages too. They're going to have to pay, you guys. You know, we don't hope anything bad or wish anything bad on anyone. But you guys, it's plain. The words say, you know, that which a man sows, you shall reap. You know, and these people, they got involved with evil works. Trying to control and manipulate things. But God, God is finna show up, you guys. I done did another video. I did another video in the past when God said another nail in the coffin. Y'all can go back and listen to that video. He told me I heard it just as plain, said another nail in the coffin. See, they doing things and they keep doing things. And it's just like another nail in the coffin. That's what they're doing. They're putting another nail in the coffin. See, God ain't playing, you guys. See, people keep doing and doing and doing and doing wrong. And they think they're getting away with it, but they're not. See, just all just adding up, adding up, adding up, adding up. But see, they're going to be exposed, you guys. And God revealed to me some of them, they trying to hide. They trying to hide and do things. They don't want nobody to find out. They trying to be extra nice to people, nice to family members. They trying to do all this extra nice stuff. So you could say there's no way he or she could have done this. There's no way. Not how nice they've been to me, or not how nice they've been doing this or that. They're just so nice and this and that. Don't you know the devil know how to be nice? And don't you know people know how to be nice, nasty? As they say, nice, nasty. Nice, evil. People know how to fake it, you guys. But they're trying to cover their tracks now. They're trying to cover in case information come out, they want to try to cover themselves now, but it ain't going to work, you guys. They've been exposed. See, God knows. God knows. Mm. And he will reveal the secret things to his prophets. Mm-hmm. A lot of prophets know a lot of things, you guys. I can't say prophets know it all, but they know a lot of things. A lot of the deep secrets, things God revealed to his prophets. But these people, you guys, they don't want to stop. A lot of them, some of them may have turned. I believe that. But a lot of them, they don't want to stop. And some of them, they're so deep. They're so deep in this stuff. They are really deep. And their life is on the line. Mm. Their life is on the line. Their time is running out. They're running out, you guys. And they're panicking. Mm, 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 mm. So you guys, I just wanted to share that with you. And we just keep praying and believing God and trusting in him. Because as I always say, you know, the attack is over what's in you. The attack is over your assignment. What God has got for you to do. The attacks are on your anointing. Your anointing on your life, your assignment, your purpose. That's what the attack is all about, who you are in Christ. That's what the attack is about, who you are. And the enemy wants to stop that. And people allow themselves to be used by the devil. They do. They allow themselves to be used by the devil. They're being played by the devil. Because when he get through playing you, he gonna do all he can to take you out. Mm-hmm. You've been friends with the enemy. Mm. What they do, what the devil do when he get through with you, he's gonna take you out if he can. If God allow, he will take you out. See, but some people have put themselves in that predicament to be taken out by the enemy because the open doors that they have opened. And a lot of them made pacts with the devil. You guys, we ain't playing. The warfare done increased. The heat is on. The heat is on. Mm. God told me that the snakes are on the track. Mm. He gave me a word. He said the snakes are on the track. See, the snakes are on the track. I seen this in the spirit realm. They had left. They had left the ground area. They're on the tracks. I seen the imprints. They're no longer there. They're on the tracks. Mm-hmm. But see, they finna get ready to get destroyed. They finna be destroyed. Mm-hmm. But that train ain't gonna keep on rolling. Mm. They getting ready to be destroyed, you guys. Mm. But you guys, I just wanted to say this and to encourage you guys to hold on, hold fast. God got you. We know in the end that we're going to win every time because God got our back. Just keep our hand to the plow. Keep your hand to the gospel plow. Keep your hands in God's hand. He got you covered and protected, you guys. Keep your hands clean. Keep your hands clean. Because judgment's about to fall on some people. Whew. Whew. You want to almost feel sorry for them. But we can't go there. We can't go there. Because God is in control. He got to do what he got to do. But you guys, I love you. Take care. Until the next video. Bye-bye for now.